Yeah.
Even both of y'all now.
You got some ones of him looking real natural. Huh? Said you got some of him looking real natural. She's royal, yeah, so royal. What's going on? You guys is live at the photo shoot. You feel me? Bust the bus, Paul Morrison. Yeah, we out here taking some pictures because we sure God gonna do some big things. So we just gonna use them. We gonna make them do what they do. That's my boy Raheem looking real natural in the red, green, and gold.
Yeah.
Clean. So look out. We finna be on Twitter and Facebook and Skype and MySpace and whatever new technology come out. Holler at your boy. Watch him clean. Raheem, smile for the ladies one time, boy.
Yeah.
Right, okay.
Okay.
I know what you're thinking. It's got that Lupe feel.
That works,
nah, I think it got that Tribe Called Blessed. Yes. But we going in like this. We gotta push. Alright? P-U-S-H.
Right.
Let's get it. Currently my car don't work. Relationships don't work. I don't work. No benefits, no perks. No smiles, no smirks. I push because I gotta. I owe it to myself to make something out of nada. I made it this far with the $5 tank. Get gas in my car and the flat. Plus my girlfriend left with my heart. So I've been feeling crazy lonely. I don't trust most of my homies. So I ask the Lord to hold me. I'm a 5-star mess if God ain't in the picture. So I mix a little prayer with a little bit of scripture. Had a little bit of faith that got a little bit bigger. So I left the little leagues to become a heavy hitter. I've been trying to count my blessings instead of letting the stress win. Worrying about where I went wrong and who I invested. Interesting how God sends signs sometimes and glimpses. So it's like we straying on path with the navigation system. P-U-S-H. Praying to something happen. Sometimes that's the only way you have to. P-U-S-H. Praying to something happen. Sometimes that's the only way you have to. P-U-S-H. Praying to something happen. Sometimes that's the only way you have to.
The concept that I was thinking about.
You are live in the push session. We pushing a broke down car. After this, I'm going to the bathroom and I'll push something else out. You know how we get down and it's going down. We pushing all day. I'm gonna push a doorbell. If your mama get in my way, I'm gonna push her too. That's how we get down.
Years on an associate's, 2 years on prerequisites. I served 18 years in high school, dog. I'm sick of this. Financial aid ain't paying. My advice is giving all the wrong advice. I'm 700 on the waiting list. I rise to the occasion despite if my situation seems bad. Now I got God, so I'm glad. I once saw, now Paul. Seen the good and the bad. My personality changed, that's why they call me zigzag. Not to mention, man, attention span shorter than a midget hat. Integrated math, but was advanced at getting digits. Get it? Looking back on past and asking future how I did it. Never made it to class, too busy selling chips to buy a whip to get some chicks to ride in it. While I am bumping to this instrumental trying to make a hit. Okay. And I push like the Simo, you know, the wrestler. And call on Dr. Jesus for a checkup. I push like I'm in labor. For friends, family, haters, and the neighbors. Cause Jesus saving people need prayer. So push me to the limit, push me over the edge. Push, baby, push. Please don't let me beg. I tried everything else and all else failed. So push me like a bully. Go ahead, you might as well just push. P-S-H. Praying to something happen. Sometimes that's the only way you have to. P-S-H. Praying to something happen. Sometimes that's the only way you have to. P-S-H. Praying to something happen. Sometimes that's the only way you have to. P-S-H. Praying to something happen. Sometimes that's the only way you have to push.
Let me try.